Morning, everybody. I'm back again with some more Mineclone. I believe this is episode number 5. We had just set up our new base when I had to stop last time. So, let's see what we do. Again, brand new git pool again today. Hey Colin, how's it going, man? There you go. You do seem to be doing goof. Today. He said you can't bring pot. Yeah. And it probably ruins the illusion. What class is this again? Pretty much. Pretty much. I can only imagine what happened to the screen when I just did that. What is that? Dearite. Crap like this that really makes high school just... This is the total fuck you experience. Well, a piece of paper that says YouTube and a piece of paper that says Twitch on one day that GT San Andreas... This is Halo 1. I mean, but that's the thing, you know, these are things that are actually important to you. These are things you put time in on. And, you know, that you work at. And then just be prepared for him to not understand, you know? Did you draw your little green sword next to your Twitch logo? Because, I mean, that's the thing. It's more than just streaming. You're also a mod, and you interact with a community. I mean, again, these are all things that they're not going to understand. I mean, why go to any more effort than you need to, especially since they're not going to understand any bit of it. He can D himself. Oh no, D himself may be a little more rude. I like it. Go D yourself. I mean, at the end of the day, it's the same thing, right? How do I do this? Oh yeah. Just more crap to pick up. This is cooked, right? This can go over here. This can go over here. This can go. Well, it's gotta be tough being teaching health though these days, because you're selling a line that nobody believes anymore, you know? Especially with the drugs and, you know, the drugs aspect of it. Nobody sits around believing that marijuana is gonna fuck you up anymore. I think people still think heroin will fuck you up, but marijuana is the lie that has been. Got some kind of achievement. Alright, where's the sand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, at least I have some coal now. Smelting recipes. Not that there really are smelting recipes, I guess. All right, man. You have a good one. Good luck with the thing. I'll see you later. Rabbit. Well, I heard an Enderman. Saw a creeper. Skeleton. Still very devoid of anything else. Oh, there it is. Pardon me. Small miracle, I didn't end up placing a block that I had to later take out. That's why I kept from getting sidetracked so badly. The question is, did I bring my diamond with me? Did I leave it at my other base? My inventory. Left at my other base. I should probably wait till dark and then sleep. I guess I'll just kill off this, trying to get through there. Sword instead of my axe. placement lag. What's up with that? on the bright side, I have access to coal now. Worked out the way I wanted it to. At least I remember this. Hey, look. Be able to pick up anything on the way over. Just dump this. And this. And this. Alright. Probably about time that I set up a small farm here. Do I still have my hoe? I do still have my hoe. Alright, let's see. Relatively square plot. There you go. Smart. All right, let's see. 2, 3. a brain. Two things. Make a full stack. dump off some stuff again. That's a hide, not food. Let's see, what do I need? Do I need six? Let's see if I can get some semblance of a dig here. Think I'm gonna build a wall. So, story I want to go. So we got sidetracked. Alright. Pleasant smell. Actually gone down too deep. We'll do that. I think. Alright. This has made this a little bit longer than I wanted to. But hey Dan, how's it going, man? Pretty good, man. I'm about ready to stop my mind test stream here. But oh shoot, I don't really have enough time to play. I was gonna play another game. This free to play game on Steam. Up early or up late today? All right. Probably try to cook some of this stuff. Before I sign off, I'm going to put in my Windows. Maybe not there. Nice. Steak, salad, potatoes, and green garlic. Nice, that sounds good, man. Shit. Now you're making me hungry. That creeper just saw me. Thanks, man. I'll be right over. Let me just get into my private jet with my mad Twitch money. Hey, look, things are growing. And I don't have my carrot. Alrighty. So that's going to be it for me. Yay, Windows. So, thanks for joining me. Let's see if there's anybody to throw it to this morning. Don't think there is. Trying a new streaming layout. Nope, there isn't. So, thank you for joining me, Dan, and anybody else who might be out there. And I'll see you guys next time.